May 31st, 2016. Polly Lake. It's the portage to Tom Line. I just carried the canoe over. Todd's on the portage. If I see him, I'll have to stop recording. Pretty steep. Getting up here. There's Todd, so he can watch the scenery. So back on the trail. From Pauley to Townline Lake. Very typical portage in the Boundary Waters canoe area, northern Minnesota. We're in the southeastern side of the Boundary Waters this trip. So we came up the North Shore and came out of Tofty, out of the Slab Hill Trail, entered at Lake Kouishoui. Rainy, windy, muddy. Sorry for the shaky picture. This portage is 90 rods, I believe, 91 rods, and a rod equals 16 feet length of a canoe. There's a gigantic wildfire that went through here about 10 years ago. It was called the Pugami Creek Fire and did a lot of damage. You can see here the portage pretty much goes underwater. There's some stuff to step on a little bit here. But some of it you just gotta walk through the water. You don't really have a choice. Mud. Totally different being up here. Nothing mechanical is allowed. No motors, no engines. You're not even allowed to have a wheel. No sails. You cannot row. So it all has to be manual labor. boards are pretty much rotten. But it's better than nothing. And we're back. Pick up the rest of the gear. So that's our gear. And you can see this portage here. It's all underwater also.